Large crowds lined up to Torre El Galeon, Port City Marina, downtown Wilmington on Saturday. The ship is a replica of a 16th century Spanish ship and will be in Wilmington through August 23rd.
They're open for